everyone, and welcome to episode 79 here at the Simple Guitar Song Series. My name is Kirby Swinimer, and this week I'm going to show you how to play a classic from the Eagles called Tequila Sunrise. Let's take a look at the chords. All right, for a short song, there's a fair amount of chords in this song. Okay, we're going to play G chord. I play it this way. You can play it this way if you like. I like it this way because it gets me back and forth to C. We're going to actually use this version of this A minor chord right here. We'll be sliding this up second from the bottom, and that's the third from the top right there. So we're going to be playing that version of A minor, just that one finger miss. And we're also going to be playing this version of A if you take this middle finger away. So I like to play it this way. We have a D chord. We also have a D7 chord in this song. Let's see, we have an E minor, we have an E7, we have a B7, and we have a B minor, 1, 1, and 2 right there, or you can play a bar chord, right? And there's a C chord in there as well. Let's take a look at the strumming pattern. Alright, ever since I learned how to play this song way back when, I've always used a shuffle pattern when I play this. Now, this is what I do here. A little bit of a toggle there on that D string, okay, and that's the third fret, or the second fret. Right, and that's just a shuffle all the way through. Let's take a look at the intro. Alright, let me just play this intro first, and we'll talk about it as we go through it here. All I'm doing is a shuffle pattern, just a little bit of a toggle on that D string there on that second fret. Go to an A minor here, with D7, back to a G. Now we're going to slide here. Okay, so the slide is there, second from the bottom, third from the top, up to the third and fourth fret, back to the A minor position and back to G. Okay, nothing to it. Let's take a look now at the first verse. I'll play through it again. Alright, let's play through the intro in the first verse, and I guess the first chorus we'll call it. Give you an idea of what we're looking for here. Nice easy shuffle. It's another tequila sunrise. There. So nothing too difficult there. You can use a little bit of bass note strumming in there in a few spots if you want. Okay, let's take a look at this next piece. All right, come off our last line there. And she's out running round. She wasn't just another woman. Play that B note right there before you go to the D chord. And I couldn't keep from coming on. You can do downstrokes right there, a double downstroke instead of a shuffle. It's been so long. Okay, you can take your pick at how you play that.
Oh, it's a hollow feeling when it comes down to dear friends. Never.
A little bit of a slide break in the next piece here. Let's take a look at that. All right, when you play this break, that first part, I'm just playing the second and the third string from the bottom right there. A little bit of a toggle there on that G string. Now we're going to go to a D chord, but we're going to play D this way. Three there, one there, and play that D string right there, and play this A string with it. So you got this chord here. So you have this. Because what we're going to do is we're going to lift this finger and play this G note. So we're sliding, and then we're going to slide this down to the A minor. We're going to do this, so that I'm off the A minor, so we get a little bit of walk, open D, open A, or to the A string, and then walk down, right, so you got this here. Up the singing from there. Let me play through the break all the way through and we'll do this last part. All right, let's just play through the last part of this here. It never rains. You can use a toggle there if you want, a little bit of a slide.
Take another shot of courage. Wonder why the right words never come. It's just getting numb. It's another tequila sunrise. This old world still looks the same.
With a double on the bottom of the G chord there. Alright, so we had a few minors, and then we had our B minor, we had our E7, we had our A minor, we had a B7, and an E minor in there. Okay, and the rest of it was pretty straightforward. Thanks for joining me, folks. We'll see you next time.